Hello, Senators. My name is David Smith.
And I'm Mr. Chambers.
And welcome to Chatting with Chambers.
Season 2!
How does it feel to be back to a full-time schedule?
That's an excellent question, David. I am excited to have everybody back in the building. The building has an energy that it was lacking last year, right? I just think that when we had half of the students, it kind of felt like half of the school. And now we have everybody back in the building, taking the classes. We're having football games. The band gets to be at the football games. We have cheer. Drama gets to do drama. Like, we get to really do school right now. And for me, that's why I show up to work every day. And I know that's why the teachers show up to work. And it just feels good to be able to offer the students the opportunity to really do education how we know how to do it. So I'm excited about it.
Do you believe students should wear masks to school for the safety of others?
At this point in time, kind of following in line with what the school board has directed us to do, it is a student's choice, and that's fine with me.
Okay. If homecoming isn't canceled, do you think masks will be required to go?
And once again, so at the moment, homecoming, you know, like, it's on. We're going to have a homecoming dance. All of the rules that we're currently under, which is students get to optionally wear masks,
right
now, that's what we're planning on doing.
Because the Delta variant is so prevalent, do you think that it'll shut down the district to go back to distant learning, or what do you think?
My opinion, and keep in mind, it's an opinion, and my opinion counts as much as your opinion, your teacher's opinion, your parents' opinion, right? Like, it's an educated guess. Could it happen? Yeah, it could happen, right?
Okay.
You put 2,500 students in a building. Some wearing masks, some not wearing masks. Like, if it explodes, like, we could have to figure out how to deal with that, right?
Mm-hmm.
And at the moment, we are set up to do in-person 100% learning. We are not set up in any way, shape, or form to do hybrid learning, right?
Yeah.
So, like, in the moment, really, our options would be, like, we're full in-person or we're online.
All right. This has been Chatting with Chambers, Season 2.
All right, thank you, David.
Thank you, Mr. Chambers.